Residents of Zhanghua's Dachun Township are definitely not feeling holiday cheer, for level cross gates have been broken for 5 days, leading to chaos and delays.
The warning light on the level crossing blinks continuously as the gate goes up and down without warning. Some risk driving across anyway, while others turn around and go back the way they came. Four level crossing gates in Dachun Township have been broken for 5 days. The township chief says Taiwan Railway sent repair workers but not anyone to direct traffic, leading to transportation chaos. He is calling on the officials responsible to step down. Zhanghua train station has been hit with its own signal malfunctions, with northbound trains being delayed 15 to 96 minutes and southbound trains 15 to 50 minutes. Travelers, meanwhile, complained about the disruption to their mid-autumn festival holiday. Taiwan Railway says the issue was caused by interference with an axle counter and cables have been replaced. As of the end of day on the 8th, 127 trains and 39,300 passengers were affected, with a total delay of 7,186 minutes.